You will crochet puffs inserting your hook under the chain stitches of the previous row. Yarn over the hook and then insert the hook under the chain stitch of the previous row. Pull the yarn back through the loop. Repeat the same technique 2 more times. Catch the yarn and pull it back through all 6 loops and then through the 2 loops. Repeat the process. Chain 2 stitches among puffs.